This morning, officials searched for clues into a murder at a Metro club. Police say someone stabbed a man outside the Copacabana at Southwest 29th and Portland Avenue. KOCO's Rachel Calderon's live. And Rachel, what's new in the investigation?
Maggie, good morning. Well, right now, police don't have any suspects in this stabbing, but they say there could have been dozens of witnesses to this crime. The victim died in the hospital on Saturday night. Now, we went to the scene of the stabbing last night to see if there were any security changes, but we didn't see any differences. People in that area say they see police there far too often.
I really didn't think much about us every day. That's every day down here. I mean, it's pretty bad. You know, stealing and killing and all that right there. It's like a typical normal thing.
Now, investigators will be looking into more details of the murder today. And if you know anything about this crime, police want you to contact them. Wendell, Maggie, back to you.